In North America, we have a big mix of genres that people are playing, and acoustic singer-songwriters are a very popular thing there, and drawing from all sorts of influences, but particularly jazz and blues and country music as well. Thank you.